Mrs. Shah was eager to get her first graders reading, but felt she was on a sticky wicket, given the varying abilities in her class. Some kids were already hitting the books for six, while others were still facing golden ducks. She decided to play with a straight bat, introducing fun phonics games and personalized reading sessions. By close of play at the semester's end, every child was confidently middling the ball, reading with glee.